know I ended that video off with me, what was I doing? I was, oh yeah, I'm finna go pick up the ticket. So they said she in the office, so I'm finna go get that and get in bed. It's something to do today. This is a violent day for me right now. It's like every little thing been irritating me. I don't want to do nobody else's attitude. I don't want to do nobody else's energy. I just want to be to myself today, so. That's to be to myself. So, cheers. Okay, y'all, so it's about, I'm up in the clock at night. I've been going to bed early. Well, I've been in bed early. The last 2 days, I either been asleep by 8:30 or in the bed. I would normally be in the last 2 days, I would have been asleep right now. I'm surprised I'm up, but I'm tired now, so. I don't think I'm gonna go to sleep, cause I'm hungry. But I don't feel like getting up to fix nothing. But I just don't fucking know.
Okay, y'all, so it's later in the day. So right now I'm just getting me something to eat. So it's my third time in McDonald's. And I look a mess. We'll fix that tomorrow, round one. Start doing my makeup and getting dressed and all that good stuff. Then, y'all, I don't know, we're probably gonna go play in for this little plaything over here. I'm childish, so I have this stuff like it. So, get me some eats. So, y'all, we finna eat inside. We finna eat inside. I just ordered me another small fry, but that's okay, Bookie. We're gonna get it together. But I'm happy to eat. Now, look at this. Just food.
It's about 8:30. I don't know. I got a pee. So it is 8:20, about 8:30. Good morning, people. I'm rising. So I'm about to wash clothes. About to get ready and wash clothes. I'm up early, y'all. I didn't go to sleep till about 3 and back up 5 hours later. Who does shit like that? But let's get started. Been a probably chill tonight. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but.
Okay, y'all, so I don't know why I didn't decide to get my ass up earlier, but I'm crunched for time. So it's about to be 1 o'clock. I just got out the shower at like 12:45. Then I gotta rush over here and get these damn lashes. I gotta throw my wig on, do my makeup. I know what I want, so that's the least of my worries. It's a lot of shit to do. And it's my fault because I didn't talk to my godmom this morning. I didn't talk to my mom this morning. And I didn't talk to my dad and my stepmom this morning. Like, girl, what is you doing? You got shit to do. I should have just got my ass up when I decided I needed to. But it's okay. I'm going out. The door is open at 2, but I'm probably going around like 2:30. This is it, cuz girl. Y'all, I'm going all the way. Hold on. I'm going all the way across campus. Cuz, what the fuck? Day child, so I got the lashes. Now, I definitely gotta crunch the time. This shouldn't take me that long to put on this wig. because it's already shaking stuff to my head. I'm gonna probably go for the no edge look. That's what I'm gonna go for. I ain't got time to do no edges. I'm gonna throw a little curl or two in there and we're gonna get it popping. Because, baby, I got about 1 hour and 15 minutes. That's it. So, I'm not gonna really do a beak face look, do eyebrows, lashes, maybe just a little blushing, just a little foundation. But I'm not gonna do a full face with contour. I'm not doing all that. But I'm actually look good. Cause this big day. Oh yeah. My legs scrubbing together. This shit hurt. Yeah, I bet they was looking at me like this bitch ain't got no clothes on. I'm tired, I can tell. Bet they looking at me like this bitch ain't got no clothes on. But truth and be reality, baby, I'm finna put some clothes on. That's why I love looking like a little dusty, then, baby. You get yourself together. Favorite thing to do. So yeah, catch y'all on the flip side. Update y'all, I'm about a couple minutes late. I'm not gonna say a few, about 20 minutes late, but I'm a girl, so yeah. I was gonna throw on my lashes, but I didn't like the way they looked it, so I just put on this and I look cute. I think I like the no lash look. No baby hairs, none of that. Heels in my hand, keys in my hand. I'm gonna spray before I get in there. Cause like, bad bitch gotta smell. Yeah, I'm just so nervous cause I'm late. They've not already started. So, let me get in here. Oh y'all, you can smell the food. The barbecue, baby. They doing a big one. Yeah, I'm walking in the grass. I got on socks. Okay, so I'm not late. These other people late too. So I guess, I don't know if it's a black and white theme or something. But yeah, they don't like me that much. So I'm gonna put my shoes on when I'm at the door. And yeah, okay. So it's packed.
It is packed out here.
Okay, baby.
This college thing ain't bad.